years in Barrie, and then of course went off and became a scout with the Montreal Canadiens. I think he's retired now, but
Capobianco scores! Beats Blackwood over the blocker. We're